Chia. Y'all already know what it is. Uptown Mulu in the motherfucking building is my show. I am human. We starting off this Sunday strong, you know what I'm saying? Always with my favorite motherfucking track. Let's get it. You already know, they tried it. That's really my favorite track, though. But how y'all Sunday going so far? Because I'm always extra turnt. Y'all already know, I am human. So let me stop. No, but we got D Bills in the building today. We going to have, you know, Philly Street Rap, you know what I'm saying? Behind the scenes, y'all already know Dub, the best kept secret. We going to get this shit going. We got his younger brother in the building holding it down, representing him until he get here, you know what I'm saying? We ain't even going to speak on that, but we going to get back into this music, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to flood y'all niggas real quick. Y'all already know how I do every show. Let's go.
scared the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Damn, when I'm not around. Never did. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Let me down when I'm not around. Never did. Calm down, give it up. You already know what it is. Mission's been a drug. And I ain't never been a bug. Check my rap sheet, cause you's about to be another hug. I can't let you play me, this my part right here. If you're trying to dim my light, but it gets dark out here. Cry till the sun don't shine, keep your heart out here. Clear the movie, so refrain from remarks out here. Or you perish, and you won't even see it coming. A change of heart will have you feeling like you never owned it. I pray to God won't have you suckers having one up on me. To see this good, you gon' have to check your homie. Relax, cause I don't even want the phone. I just want the keys with the arm and hammer stove. And another lead, what's it gonna be? Welfare don't care, they just wanna tap your seat. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Let me down when I'm not around. Never did. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Let me down when I'm not around. Never did. It's fucked up, but I ain't mad at you, dog. Just as long as you go handle, dog. No in and out, it's not a fantasy, y'all. Just a team and we done been through it all. Yeah, all my niggas get wild, change the pitch. Keep me motivated, I got grams in a swish. Think I won't get you, man, you out of your mind. It's fucked up, cause you wasting your time. By the time you realize, niggas took all your time. Just in case you thought you had some more time. No, don't skip the grind, you was put here to shine. Cop it, please, when it crossed that line. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Let me down when I'm not around. Never did. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. That's what kept me strong. I'm addicted to my past right. Never prove me wrong. I'm addicted to this cash life. Let me down when I'm not around. Never did.
Jesus, that's what we own. And we don't give a fuck about your team's home. On our side. Yeah. Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. I'm addicted to my past life. Never prove me wrong. Y'all already know what time it is. You understand what I'm saying? Look at the visions in my mind from my past life. They don't even know what time it is, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Should I give them some more? Should I give them some more? Especially for the listeners that just tuning in today. You understand what I'm saying? Like, I appreciate everybody. Let's start right there. I appreciate everybody. You understand what I'm saying? Because I took the time out of my day to do something different. And I appreciate y'all, because y'all really be tuning in, listening to my shit, giving me feedback and all that. Y'all think I don't be paying attention. I pay attention. I like feedback. You understand? Because it tells me what I'm doing good and it tells me what I'm not doing. So just to know that I'm holding it, you understand? I'm carrying it the way I am. Even amidst the being nervous my first couple of shows and all, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm blessed today. I appreciate it. You understand? But all the motherfuckers that been calling my fucking phone, texting me, the nut shit. Oh, you know what I'm saying? Blowing my fucking bubble up. You know what I'm saying? Getting on my goddamn nerves about nut shit that don't even fucking matter. I got something for y'all today. Because I care, but I can't.
Moolah, get it, get it, get it, really get don't it, give a fuck. Get it, girl, get it, girl, get it, girl. No, I care, but I can't. Won't let a nigga stress me, cause I'm all about a bank. Don't need it, pay the lesson, last time that shit stank. Break a nigga down, bust a move, you don't think. No. And why they want me buried with them all? Been grinding on my life, so you know I came to ball. No matter how you get it, make sure you get it for them all.
We on our side.
Make sure you get it for them all. Yeah. Now you can really stop with all that fake shit. Yeah, I can never do you like you played. Snake bitch. You took the wrong route. Listen, ain't gotta swing it, but I pulled the horns out. I'm really about the money, duh. Same switcher, switcher flop. Same old attitude, guess you the only different, huh? Yeah. Pull them bands out. If you had any sense, then you would skip and leave town. Get it how I give it up. Always on a different note, but in a split second, I can seal you like an envelope. Yeah. I clear it like it needs to go, cause I'm the type of bitch that knows. See me, meanie, miney, mo. Kitch. And bitch, you know the program. Bitch, I make shit go down. Enjoy the rest of your life, or I'ma end it right. I care, but I can't. Won't let a nigga stress me, cause I'm all about a bank. Don't need it, pay the lesson. Last time that shit stank. Break a nigga down, bust a move you don't think. No, and why they want me buried with them all? Been grinding on my life, so you know I came to ball. No matter how you get it, make sure you get it for them all. Make sure you get it for them all. Yeah. When teeth is rotten, then you need to drop. Yeah, I was on that note when it came to the sidekick. Yeah. Oh, I wish she caught me. So she can leave me alone, give me dome, and make her my bitch. Damn. Oh, you need to stop, yeah. When the kettle whistle, it steams, don't make it hot, miss. Why you trying to get to a dream when you could climb it? I'm just trying to get to the cream, don't make no nonsense, damn. I just lay low, this shoe would never fit, and the eyes gon' lie, ho. I don't play rich, but I bring on pies, though. You be in the kitchen playing suicide, though, damn. One for the money, I don't do it for the fame. Niggas passing you and you still think it's a game. Shit, I like it when it rain. No nigga bulletproof, so shoot him like the range. Get it how you live it though. You don't wanna live no more. Feel in a split second, I can seal you like an envelope. Yeah. Clear it like it needs to go. Cause I'm the type of bitch that knows. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Yeah. And bitch, you know the program. Bitch, I miss you, go down.
What?
Enjoy the rest of your life, or I'ma end it right. Cause I care, but I can't.
You know what I'm saying? That's the little messian I had to get across. I give a fuck. I really do be caring about certain shit. But I can't. I got a vision. I got a goal. I got tunnel vision to the bullshit on top of it. So please, if y'all don't leave Mulu the fuck alone with the nut shit, I love y'all. For real. Let's get this money. So let me stop. Can I talk my shit though? Like, can I? No, on some real shit. Awesome, really, yeah. I'm so awesome, y'all. Let's go.
Man, y'all talk divas, y'all talk divas. Models and all that. Man, I talk boss. I got a boss, bitch, man. Side. All I know is boss, bitches. Talk to
Kia.
Look how she bossing. She's so awesome. Look how she flossing. She's so awesome. I got back with an eight ball. Pass that nigga play ball. I ain't never see it. I ain't saying that I'm Ray Charles. But the apple in the tree don't stray far. Tell her. Look how she bossin'. She's so awesome. Look how she flossin'. She's so awesome. I got back with an eight ball. Time out. Pass that nigga play ball. I ain't never see it. I ain't saying that I'm Ray Charles. But the apple in the tree don't stray far. Tell her. I ain't never had no bricks. But I had four pills and I had no picks. And we had the coke crib hoppin'. Is it with the glizzy at the last four shifts? I'm flexin'. I ain't got a rollie or necklace, but I got jewels I was blessed with. I'm shining, homie, like a diamond, homie. And it's only a leaf if you can find it on me. I made ends. And I made way too many friends, but I'm focused. I ain't never losing again, cause if I'm losing again, I'm losing. Fuck this music. Pulling up like skirt. Give a fuck if you skirt. Some shit you can't teach. Some shit you can't learn. Nigga, put me in the cypher, that's a lot of dead bodies. Why you niggas acting like you niggas can't find me? I got 50 rounds on me, I got 100 rounds something. You walk around frown like it ain't about nothing. Started with an 8-ball YOLA. Now I hate to see a dope piece sober. Y'all better call the CDC. I think 100 keys spin out a fooler. Look how she bossin'. She's so awesome. Look how she flossin'. She's so awesome. I got back with an 8-ball. Time out, pass that nigga play ball. I ain't never see it, I ain't saying that I'm straight for tell him. Look how she bossing. She's so awesome. Look how she flossing. She's so awesome. I got back with an 8-ball. Time out past that nigga play ball. I ain't never see it. I ain't saying that on Ray Charles. Put the apple on the tree. Don't straight for tell him.
There's too many people out here trying to mix to too many friends. Make an next move your best move. Niggas say I got too many hinks. And if you want a back, niggas gotta ask. That's a fact, cause a bitch need too many beans. Ha, you mad as fuck, what the fuck? Niggas say you listen too many scams. Contractual is factual. I turn your hoe into an acronym. Her riders go deeper. No comments for leeches, you know. If you got a problem running back, you ain't gotta make too many claims. Yeah, don't pay for help, just attack. Fuck around and catch too many slams.
Hey yo, I fucked that joint up though. On some real shit, like fuck around to catch too many blimps. Damn, it's an uptown thing. Cause we so awesome. You know what I'm saying? If y'all gonna make some songs and shit, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all punch this shit. Make sure y'all punch the bag heavy. You know what I'm saying? Like, make sure y'all ad-libs on the bank. So let me stop. I need to stop. No, but I feel good today. I really feel good. I do want to play like one of my homies' joints and shit. But I'm wait till he get here so he can introduce his own fucking music. You know what I'm saying? Because he hot as fuck. He know he hot as fuck. I support Uptown all fucking day. You know what I'm saying? But he'll be here shortly. But for now. So let me stop. So listen, y'all don't think versatile, right? So it's this track, right, that I want to play for y'all. It's called It's You. It's an old track, but I really like this joint, and I want y'all to listen. And let me know how y'all feel about this show. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm getting back into my R&B bag. I want to talk about that a little bit today, too. You know what I'm saying? I want to go outside the norm today. You understand what I'm saying? Everybody comfortable with doing what they know they can do. How about y'all do something that y'all don't always do? You understand what I'm saying? Like, I'm so attuned. My whole fucking mixtape, you know what I'm saying? Like, I did try to harmonize a little bit, but, like, my next project, I'm really going to get on some other shit. Like, I'm going to make better music. You understand what I'm saying? Like, everybody, shout out to everybody that copped up, that listened, that actually took the time out to listen to my mixtape. You tried it. You're still out here. I'm about to start streaming it. I know y'all sick at me because I ain't streamed my shit yet, but it's getting there. I just copped the drum. Like, it's about to be videos dropped, all types of shit. Like, wait on it, sit on it. Like, Mulu always going to be relevant, you know what I'm saying? But my next album, my next mixtape, you know what I'm saying, it's going to be all original beats. That shit going to be different, like, you feel me? But I'm going to take the time out to go backwards real quick, a little TBT. You know what I'm saying? Before the album. Let's go.
They say there's a time and place, and I don't have the time to chase, and I don't have no time to waste. It's right now, I mean right now. So give
it's
it to me.
You.
Come on, come on.
No one else can make me feel like you.
It's only you, only
do
you, only you.
I miss you now.
Yeah.
I'm watching you, you're watching me.
I say,
watching, watching you, you're watching me in Israel. I bet you didn't know.
Lovey-dovey, but no money, come by these matching hunts. Started out at
Now we on the brink of love. Like, damn, what happened to me? I need to tighten up, face it. This chemistry is chasing. Starting from top floors all the way to the basements. Heavy since I saw you, I knew that you was just dangerous. Said he had the key to my heart, thought he was playing. Now I'm holding keys in my car and I can't blame him. Beauty and the Beast, they said Mulu only could tame him. Man, what happened to me? I didn't know that he would apprehend me. I was glad to see me happy. Thought it was a dream, so I blinked twice. No more lonely nights, just you and I, unified. Pass one, grip the wheel, roll this clutch. No more I, now it's us. Can't deny I'm feeling this. Yeah, I'm feeling this, man. He even said the world is mine. Touching on my body still reminds me of the first time. Ask myself questions like, who sent this man of mine? Man, I really don't understand. But here you are, let's make some plans.
Say there's a time and a place, and I don't have the time to chase, and I don't have no time to waste. It's right now, I'll be right now. So give it to me. Yo, get that shit up. So they say, get that shit up, homie. That was a hard ass soft song. That's the softest going for me. You hear me? Well, at least I try, right? Yeah. That joint, you said what? What'd you say, little bro?
Nah, that joint's hot. I like that
joint. Die out! I like that. We got a little bro in the building holding it down for Dub, the best kept secret. Well, we about to figure that nigga the fuck out because he was supposed to be the fuck here. You ain't no fucking secret, nigga. The fuck is going on? So let me start. But listen though, y'all, like, I feel good as shit today. Y'all can't see me, but dig this, right? Mulu got a whole bottle of Moscato. Mulu got shit shrewd up, you know what I mean? Waiting for the show to be over so she could get in. So let me start. Mulu is cool this morning. You know what I'm saying? Well, today, this afternoon, like, you know, like, Mulu out here chilling. Mulu is out here chilling. But what Mulu don't like is when motherfuckers wake up mad as shit. Like, how y'all niggas wake up mad as shit? Like, y'all ever had a motherfucker wake up just angry? Like, what the fuck is you mad at? If you that mad at life, change it. You know what I'm saying? Like, because when I get upset with myself on some real shit, like, stop waking up mad. I'm talking to y'all, too. Like, you understand what I'm saying? I love y'all to death for being, for tuning in and fucking with your girl, Mulu Monroe. But at the end of the day, like, I don't need y'all negative energy. You feel me? Like, it's nothing personal. I don't need no negative energy over here. Like, you understand what I'm saying? Why wake up mad? Let me tell y'all something, right? Before I go into my next track, you understand what I'm saying? Let me tell y'all something. When I'm upset, when I feel uncomfortable, when I feel like things is making me feel like I'm stagnant, although I may not be, I start changing and fixing shit and moving around and try to pull things together. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck is going on? I don't like this. When I get uncomfortable, y'all motherfuckers get uncomfortable and get your backs against the wall and start acting crazy. Like, no, it's not that deep. It could be a possible hump in the road could turn into a fucking ditch, is what you telling me? Like, damn, like, motherfuckers, what I'm saying is sometimes y'all can make your circumstance worse than what it already is. You understand what I'm saying? Life is already complicated. Don't make it even more fucking complicated. You understand what I'm saying? It's never going to work in your favor. The petty shit, the vengeful soul shit and all that shit, let that shit go. Who gives a fuck what another person say about you? If you know that shit ain't true and you come around that person and you, it's never that energy, you understand what I'm saying? Let it go. Like, god damn, y'all fucking shit up. Like, all types of, you know what I'm saying? Like, venues and shit that people put in the government. Like, y'all can't be acting like that for real. Like, it's not even that. It was never that deep. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was never that deep to me. So, not even just that. Just in life, like, you may lose out on a friend, a relationship, something beneficial to you, a gift, a blessing, anything. Cut it out with the angry nut shit. It's not good for nobody. Not me, especially, because I listen. How can I say this? At lame Smith times. Now, y'all know I'll be on my bullshit for real. Like, what I say, bitch, please, I ain't trying to hear none of that dumb shit. Big bitch, little body, serve a nigga deep dish. Shut peep shit from another level. If this shit don't add up, then why the fuck would I be mellow? You know what I'm saying? Because y'all niggas gonna laugh now and cry later. And it's hard to pretend when you owe favors. That's why I'm always laughing at you niggas. I just get the cash and do a dash on you niggas. You know what I'm saying? It's so simple. It's so easy. But you know why I could talk that shit? Because I really, really, really walk that shit. It's about me. You know what I'm saying? And all these niggas that want to be in my motherfucking face and all that goofy shit. I got a trick for y'all goofy ass niggas too. Let's go.
Yeah. Mulu on the track, bitch. Y'all want to track, nigga? Bitch. Let's track. Let's track. Come and fuck with me. Yeah. Want you to fuck with me. Yeah. Shake that ass, ho. Shake that. Let's go. Ho, take that, nigga. Ballerina style. Had to get my cake up, nigga. Fuck about the dreams. I'm all about the cream. Fuck a man. It's a fake sign. It's a key. When I reach, so we banked up. Come over here. Get chop shots ringed up. Holding just a case. You wanna act up. Don't get snatched up. Back up. X, bro. If pussy was a beach, get hurry and tree. It's something like a murder scene. And just because I hops out in the new, don't be wanting a basis. I got my aim right, mind right. Pussy right, grind right. If you looking for something, won't be alright. It's just for something. New lick. Move to get busy. Quit. Fuck you, bitch. Go with your instinct. Cause your friends think I'm on moonwalk, hit like MJ. With your dinner plate, no frisbee. Everything gets a go coming this way. The life of a boss, don't forget it, bitch. Grinding a nigga real slow, ain't you ain't even see this shit. Surrender. Yeah, you ain't even see this shit, ho. Grinding a nigga real slow, ain't you ain't even see this shit. Shake that, shake that, shake that ass, ho. Shake that, let's go. Cause you don't wanna fuck with me. Got loose screws in the duck with me. Simple on deck and my watch on face. Everywhere I go, I keep on being asked about me. I'm not trying to mingle, I slaughter any nigga pop fly. I'ma give him the slaughter. Fuck up my digits, I call out the Mrs. Smith. And I come through and ring out your daughter, yeah, it gets like that. Cause I'm is like that. In other words, I don't take shit like that. Re-up on the motherfucker quick like that. I'm all about my business. And if I touch you, niggas won't miss shit. Pop a perk for the fuck cause I get sick. First time in your life, you gon' get dick. $0 ain't count cause of me, nigga. A lot of hoes talking shit, but I clean, nigga. Push start in the whip and I breeze, nigga. Who else say I give a fuck about these niggas?
The life of a boss. Don't forget it, bitch.
ride, nigga, real slow, and you ain't even see the shit. Surrender, yeah. You ain't even see the shit.
Get that shit up.
Nigga, real slow, and you ain't even see the shit. Shake that ass, help. Shake that. Let's go.
Yeah. I was about to get up and start twerking and shit, but I had to remember that I was at my radio show and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is not the time nor the place. You feel me? No, but for real, y'all, like, and it may seem harsh. Like, y'all probably thinking right now, like, damn, did she just say she got a check for them niggas too? And then came hard as shit, huh? I actually perform at different venues too. I perform that song in particular. Like I punch all over the stage with that tune. Like my performance is there. Just know that. The performance is all the way there. But it said like it seemed a little harsh, but at the end of the day, I feel like niggas don't mean well on some real shit. Like niggas don't fucking mean well. They just give a fuck about the face and the cooch. That's all I know. You know what I'm saying? Until a nigga come across me that she'll be different, that's the fucking belief system I'm going to apply to myself. And that's how it's going to be. Let's go. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't got time. Like, I really don't have time. Like, I really don't. Like, so, the minute you think you about to walk off from me, just know I'm walking off with half your fucking life, probably. Real shit, if not all of it. Like, I'm walking away and we ain't even married, niggas. So it's real shit. Say no, let me stop. I ain't that hard, Joel. I ain't that fucking hard. No, come on. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Say no, but I'm a little in my bag today, so I'ma just keep playing a little track. Like, I'ma play my last track and then I'ma jump into a little combo because I gotta tell y'all something. I gotta share some shit that may care. So let me stop. Let's go. For all you fucking clowns out here and suckers, you say I got something for y'all too. Come on.
I mean, it's just one of them days. We on our side. Bang. Uptown. Okay. Just keep your grass cut. I'm not your nut. Motherfuckers be crazy talking about where the fuck I'm from. So I look at these motherfuckers and told them uptown. Every time I ride up, I'm looking for a come up. Sneaks on, swagged out, about to play the drummer. Just another day, but it's looking like a warm up. I be going hard that I forgot to go swimming. You be talking shit, but you forgot to walk harder. When I was waking up, my only thing was tomorrow. If it ain't kill you, then move on. Still copping my fill on. Dead and bullshit, watch you spill home. First things first, bitch, I don't fucking need you. Alone in the streets, SP try to lead you. But you don't give a fuck, you just know you gotta feed you. Cutting every corner, every alleyway, please you. But fuck it though, man, we gon' call it how we see it. Peanut butter seeps and I think it's possible feeding. Please give me a reason. Matter of fact, I'm drawing. It's always for the next season. Okay, stop playing. When it ain't no love, survival is the story, baby. My life has a cheat code. Wherever I go, I just be touring, baby. Nigga, who cash runs out? Oh, ain't that some fucking mazes? And be smoke. Don't come to me talking me crazy. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
This is what it look like. What it look like. When uptown and southwest get together.
I mean, banger, banger.
talk your shit.
You already know, Vega Productions. We lit. Every motherfucking avenue, nigga.
These niggas acting like they don't know who the fuck we is.
Listen, I'm about to wake these niggas the fuck up. Feel me? Drugs all on my side, $1 million that fly. They only talk crazy, cause they don't know no better. They see a nigga wavy, she said I surf it better. She got the liquid going, I hit her with that give and go. Took it off the brake, slap it on it, and she ready though. I'm moving heavy though, top it in a Chevy though. They love it, hey, UTK, you know I had to let it go. You know I'm certified, everything be real, yeah. Got some handicapped shooters, twist you from a wheelchair. Shout out that nigga Slim, my guy be thugging now. I told him cool it out, you know you're young and buzzing now. But he like, fuck it though, we hitting buckets though. See, I'm a hustler, make something out of nothing now. I ain't got to tell him that my niggas, we ain't playing fair. David Copperfield make the motherfucker disappear. Reese Banger, Reese Banger, Reese Banger, Reese Banger. Fuck around with y'all niggas, y'all niggas, y'all niggas.
That's what I was waiting for, bro. Some real shit.
You tried it. You tried it. You tried it. You tried it. Banger Productions, nigga.
On some real shit. Yo. On some real shit. I'm gonna keep it all the way live and funky with y'all right now. Like, if we ever gun it the fuck out and you got a handicapped shooter, I'm going. I'm leaving. Like, I'm leaving. Like, it's no fucking, like, I'm not gunning it out with you. Like, if it done came to that, no. Like, this nigga said got some handicapped shooters twist you from the wheelchair. Like, oh no. Like, and when it comes to that, like, you see, if it came to that, like, you got a handicapped shooter with you on your team and shit clapping at me and mine. No, like, I'm not gunning it out with no handicapped shooter, like, no. And he, and who the fuck is they twisting from the wheelchair? Like, they probably like ex fucking Army, Navy, SEAL people and shit. Like, no, like, come on, like, I'm not, like, although I would, like, ain't no nigga gonna clap me from the wheelchair. Like, you tripping, like, but come the fuck on with the nut shit, like. Come on, like, real rap, like, no, but listen, what I want to talk to you guys about is, how do y'all feel about the women, you know, the women that's in the industry, as far as, like, rap artists, like, I'm just, I want to know, because at the end of the day, like, I'm just not feeling like a good vibe about that. Like, I am feeling a good vibe because I met some wonderful women. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Honest. Shout out to Porter. Like, Miss Rose. I done met some women, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, decent women. Like, shout out to Jamarva. She think I forgot about her. Like, I met you too, sweetheart. Like, I done met some women that was cool, like, you know what I'm saying? But I don't like the shit that I be seeing on the gram, like, all the beefing and going back and forth with the females that's rapping and shit. We supposed to be sticking together. Like, if somebody try to be on some shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, Mulu. Oh, for instance, like, if anybody's following me on Instagram, it's at Uptown Mulu 88, but the Uptown part is abbreviated. So listen, my man's, he got a little ghost page and shit. So he tagged me in some shit, you know what I'm saying? Was like, fuck it, just start picking on people. Like, and I'm like, it was funny as shit, but that's never my angle. Like, let me address that. That's never my angle. Like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, like, I ain't no nut. Don't get it, don't ever get it twisted. I'm far from sweet. But I'm definitely not no bully. Like, I'm not about to be out here just attacking people for no reason, like, and shit like that. I don't get my name off of that. I get my name off of being Mulu. I make unique look literally unknown. My name is an acronym for a reason. You know what I'm saying? I don't give a fuck about nothing else but me and what I got going on. So no, I'm not gonna be out here on some puppet shit, puppeteer shit, like just doing any old fucking thing. I don't need a Geppetto in my life. You feel me? I'm the Geppetto. You dig it? So, but it's just, you know what I'm saying? All the niggas, I be feeling good and shit when I see all the niggas and shit come together, you know what I'm saying? They be doing little concerts and shit. They ain't ashamed to hit people up like, yo, I need you a part of this. Like, all the niggas is cool. Shout out to Gungeon. Shout out to a lot of niggas like that I met, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Squirt. Like, shout out to a lot of Vok. Shout out to a lot of niggas. 95. Like, shout out to a lot of niggas. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know a lot of people. Shout out to Toucan, Glockaware. Like, you understand what I'm saying? Like, I know a lot of people that's thorough as fuck. Like, and it's never on no nut type time. But why the females out here acting crazy? Y'all attacking each other just to prove a point to these niggas that ain't supporting you? For real, for real? Fuck a like. Any bitch could get on the gram and shake her ass and look cute as shit and get a like. You know what I'm saying? Or get some type of following to support. I'm talking about a movement, an impression. Somebody asked me, yep, remember my second episode, if y'all don't remember. For the people that's just now tuning in, you know what I'm saying? My second episode, you can always check it out at abm101.com. That's where you can find all my shows. But if y'all tune into my second show, I had DJ Ant Lava in here. You understand? Shout out to DJ Ant Lava too. You know what I'm saying? He's another guy. You understand what I'm saying? Like, and he asked me, like, what do I want out of this? Out of me stepping out in the music, period. Like, what do I want out of it? I say oppression. And he looked at me like in a weird way, like, why? Like, in a curious way, like, he didn't understand, a little confused way, like, what do you mean, impression? I had to break it down to him, like, yeah, impression. At the end of the day, I could care less, like, listen, long as the person feel me and my pain and where I'm coming from with it, you know what I'm saying? That's all the satisfactory to me. I'm not out here looking for a handout. I'm not out here trying to be in the limelight for no fucking reason at all. Like, you know what I'm saying? I got problems. I got fucking, you know what I'm saying, skeletons just like everybody the fuck else. Why would I put myself out in the limelight, in a lane of fire, so y'all can discover shit about me, even though I'm an open book? It ain't too much to discover about me. I talk about everything, down to whatever. You understand what I'm saying? To whoever, you know what I'm saying? I'm not no nut, like, I ain't with it, but it's the impression. I say that because, like, I want people to understand where I'm coming from and feel me entirely. Know that when you see me, oh my God, it's Mulu. Like, that's what I want. I don't want you to say, oh, Mulu. Like, you know what I'm saying? They done switched my whole fucking style and everything. Like, I ain't, like, nobody asked y'all to fucking do that. No, like, I'm gonna be me all the way around the board 24/7. This is what you get. Like it or love it, you gonna respect it. Period. Like, that's how I carry it 24/7. I'm a sweetheart for real, for real. I could turn into a fucking I'm trying to tell y'all. You know what I'm saying? But it's there for a reason. It's there for a reason because people will try you and try to take advantage and shit. And then you looking like a fucking sucker because you done gave them the benefit of the doubt by even having them in your presence or around you to begin with. You know what I'm saying? When you somebody, and I ain't saying it like that, yo. Like, come on. Let's be real. When you somebody that has importance in life, like, I'm not just talking about somebody's just being somebody's mother or being somebody's father. I'm just saying, like, you got somewhere to be every day. You have to be somewhere or something ain't gonna go right. You understand what I'm saying? Like, that's what I mean by somebody. Like, when you somebody, you gotta move a certain way. Like, motherfuckers is depending on that. That's just it. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you just gotta carry it, move a certain way. But to all the motherfuckers that don't carry it and move a certain way, like, I wish y'all well. I wish y'all well, because I couldn't fucking do it. I can't do it. So the way some people be moving and shit, I just really can't fucking do it. And you know, you ever seen somebody make a move and you be like, yo, you too fucking thorough for that? Like, what the fuck? Like, dog, like, you be like, yo, like, what the hell is going the fuck on? Like, now you know. Now you know you fucking better than that. Like, now you know. So listen, I'm about to get it light and lit. We got the bells. He finally came in. Like, this nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm here. Ain't shit. No, you coming in. This you, man. Stop playing with me. This Dub, the best kept secret, folks, his little brother.
Oh, okay.
Representing him until he get here. He coming too.
Dub coming down?
Yes, right. Philly street rap. We gonna get this shit. Litty Bop Jr. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm in here running my mother, bumping my motherfucking gums to the listeners and shit. Keeping it all the way G'd up for them. You know what I'm saying? Letting them know the difference. Just in case they didn't fucking know. Uptown in the fucking building. Yeah, man. The Bills, what's up? Like,
call it. You got me lost. I done came up with Miss Jones.
This nigga smart as fuck. He failed me. Like,
I said, hold up. I seen my man. I said, you elevator in this joint? I said, nah, you want to go up the steps? I said, what she said, come up. So
yo,
see what's up here.
What's some real shit,
it's a nice building right here. I like this little setup y'all got going on right here, man.
Listen, we gotta just do what we gotta fucking do at the end of the day. We gotta cover all areas at the end of the day. You see me all the way up southwest grinding, doing my uptown thing. You know what I'm saying?
As you should.
Just gotta make things go.
As you should.
You know what I'm saying? Once again, shout out to my Glockaware family for taking it home that fucking day. Like,
oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
Toucan, what's up, everybody?
That's my nigga. Yes.
Radio, Philly Shine. You know what I mean? They show a lot of love.
Yes. Like, I was just saying that, like, all for the goofies, for the rest of the goofies and shit, I don't got time for this shit. Like, y'all don't even have to move that fucking way. Like, even though I haven't experienced it, you know what I'm saying? Like, but I just be looking at shit on the gram like, that's fucked up. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, but anyway, we got these bills in the fucking building. He got some shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just sitting here, like, thinking, like, when I seen you at the fucking Voltage Lounge and shit.
Right.
I was happy as shit. I ain't gonna lie. You seen all that noise I was making and shit. Like,
I appreciate it.
People probably was looking at me like, damn, Mulu, like, you a fucking monster. You hype as shit. I ain't never seen you hype like that.
No, right.
Like, I'm saying, like, I don't give a fuck. I ain't give a fuck about none of that. Like, let them know Uptown in the fucking building. I definitely support you. You know what I'm saying?
Uptown, we came a long way anyway, man. You know what I'm saying? As far as the hip hop going to the city, like a lot of motherfuckers, you know what I mean? I remember back in the routes when niggas ain't even really want to be a part of the whole uptown movement. Like, you know, it was just us holding it down uptown. You know what I mean?
What I'm saying.
Niggas,
like,
ain't really want no parts. It was like, oh, y'all pretty boys. Y'all got the lawns and the trees and the driveways. Y'all girls is bougie. Y'all niggas is.
And don't they?
You know what
they
I mean?
They need to fucking stop with that bougie
but
shit.
But I mean,
like,
check the scoreboard now. Uptown, nigga. You know, we winning as far as hip hop go in Philly. We got a lot of artists on right now. Shout out PNB Rock. Shout out Core. You know what I'm saying?
Bruno Vock.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Nice Cheek Vock. I mean,
Stash.
The
Static. What's up? Like,
the niggas uptown been putting on. You know what I mean? Been putting on.
Real shit. Like, they gonna stop. What I'm saying is they gonna stop fucking fronting on us. You know what I'm saying? Every show, I'm gonna keep it all the way live and funky with you, D-Bills. You know what I'm saying?
Talk to him.
I've been doing ripping shows and fucking hoes for like a year and a half. Mine is the fucking hoes part. It just sounded cool as fuck. Like, you know what I'm saying? The ripping shows and fucking hoes. So, like, fuck, yeah, some change now. Listen. This motherfucker.
That's another thing. You know, Uptown niggas, we got.
I announce that shit every stage, every mic that hit my hand. I can't wait to say Uptown in the fucking building.
You got to. You got to.
I don't want y'all to get it confused.
Yeah, it's always all Philly, but you know what I mean? Uptown.
Yes, say that a good thing.
Always, always Philly, man. But Uptown, we got our own little way of life, man. You know what I mean?
Yo.
We got our own swag, our own talk, our own lingo.
And they think shit was handed to us. Like, we had a bunch of silver spoons playing with their shit around us and shit. That was our toys and shit.
Let me tell you something about Uptown, right? Uptown is a different way of life, man. You know what I mean? We started the whole phone epidemic. If you was ever trapping and you was trapping off the phone, strictly off your jack, players on your jack, you know what I mean, your phone, you might can auction that shit off for like $2,000, $1,500 real quick. We started that, man.
Yes.
You know what I mean? We was making players come down, spend about five to a stack. Your day might be over. You mean you get a 2-3
Yes. Lot of them.
You know what I mean? Everybody else around the city, y'all got the blocks. You know what I mean? We get all that. We got the phones uptown. You know what I mean? We invented that, man. You hear niggas saying squad. We invented that. You know what I mean? It's a lot of things come from uptown.
You couldn't come uptown with that bullshit. Yeah, and that's the funny part. They,
and it ain't sweet.
They be so quick to say we bougie. Well, what about the rest of the fucking the rest of the shit we get in dip and dab in.
Get it fucked up.
We
come up,
definitely
come
dibbles and dabs.
Come uptown and fuck around with them driveways and trees if you
okay.
want to.
Okay. Come up here with that nut shit if you, you want to. See what's
you
happening.
You better come right. You get left,
I
man.
I swear, every time they be like, they be looking at me like I'm just fucking cute. And I just be look like, yo, it's a little devil in here.
I love my hood, man. Shout out to Vodka.
Like, damn.
Put us on the map. You know what I'm saying?
You going to his battle?
Who Vodka? I seen him on the jock.
Yo, I'm going to. You know that's my best friend. So I'll be that joint. I said, listen, I told him, I said, I'll be that joint. Like, who this nigga? And right in the middle of his battle and shit, drawing
who he
and shit.
Battling?
Some nigga named fucking Over the Bridge Shug.
Oh, he from where he from? Oh, he from where he from?
Jersey,
Oh, that's an easy one.
No, I don't even know if that's his fucking Jersey name, right? No disrespect to the bull, neither, you know what I'm saying? But Vock, my man, you know what I mean? We ain't even going to
tip. Come out in a minute and do that.
Okay.
Oh,
that nigga got tired. He got bored. Like, let me just flame something real quick. Like,
you know, I seen him on the gram, whatever. He signed the little contract, you know what I mean? Stizzy hit him with the check. I said, okay.
Dog, I ain't going to fraud. When I seen the money hit his hand, I straight called this jack like,
hit him with a nice little check.
Excuse me. What's up with the chin?
That's how it's supposed to be, though. That's how it's supposed to be. Niggas supposed to be looking out like that, helping niggas get to a bag. You feel
me? I'm funny as shit. I got a bag. Like, yeah, why the fuck would I say that? The first thing I see is,
shout out,
he got money.
He going to destroy that shit.
Yes, he is. And you know he's a fucking lyrical monster. Like,
Vock legendary, man. I can remember one time when this back in the routes. This back, like, I'm like in 10th grade. I'm just making my bones uptown. Because, you know, I come from that era with Cheap Vock. You know what I mean? Them dudes, Cicero and Stax Rugas and that era. You know what I mean? So I remember it was like a central summer school situation where everybody was going to central summer school for summer school or whatever. And Vock and Cheek came up there. You know what I mean? It was at the school. It was after the classes let out. And you know how they got the big ass hill. Niggas was out there.
Mm.
Vock, Cheek, couple other dudes.
Mm-hmm.
Legendary.
Yes.
Couple people out there that got this shit on tape, man. If you got it on tape, find me, man. I need to see that, man. Cause it was
where they can find you at, D-Bills?
You know, at Son of the 215, man. At Son of the 215 on Twitter. You know what I mean? Son underscore the underscore 215 on the gram. I'm around. But when I tell you that was the most, probably one of the best ciphers ever. You know what I mean? You had Vock. I remember I remember it so vividly. Mm. I give you a couple of the Vock bars. What'd he say?
Let's go.
He said something. What'd he say? He said, when you in jail, only thing you can trust is your knife. I can't trust is your wife. He was in his bag. And that shit was, that shit was crazy. So shout out to town, man. Shout out all my uptown rappers doing y'all.
Tabak in the morning. We on our side. Yeah. That's what we say.
That's my guy right there.
No, but listen, D-Bills, like, I'm so fucking rude. Can you tell my people who the fuck is you and why you
listen,
in the fucking building?
D-Bills, man, you know what I mean? Son of 215, shout out my side, you know, backside, Mount Airy, you know what I mean? Temple, Sharp Neck, Rugby Street.
Pickering.
V-Road, Pickering, Missioner. all that sharp neck, all that. Y'all know where we at. You know where we at. But listen, man, I'm up here because you know I got the new joint out right now. You know what I mean?
Trying to find
the album. It's out right now. Got the Big Talk video out. Check it
big
out on
talk.
YouTube.
Big, yeah. Big Talk.
Yeah. Niggas is feeling that. It's on the tube. 11K and rising. And you know we just doing our thing. Shout out my OG AJ Stadium Status Barbershop. You know what I mean?
It's
a pillar in the hood. Up so when Temple come through, get your line right. I just left out of there right now. You see my shit real ravey. You know what I mean? And we just grinding, man. Shout out everybody that's supporting the movement. You know what I'm saying? I did the show, the Philly Hip Hop Showcase joint. You know what I mean? A couple weeks ago. And after that, I seen you was doing your thing. So I said, all right, damn, I hollered at DJ Effin. I'm trying to go do that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, he good, folk. He good, folks. Too. Shout out to DJ N.I.
Yeah. So I said, I reached out. You know what I mean? I said, listen, what's up with the show? I Am Human. I see you doing your thing. She real. Come on up. And we here. You know what
yes.
I mean? I pull up.
You know what I'm saying? That's definitely my folks. You know what I'm saying? Like, he be pulling his shit. Like, he been out here for a while. He legendary himself. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, like, any type of people I can network with and build some type of business relationship.
Right.
And I underlines the business part. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Because it wouldn't be nothing if it wasn't.
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying? Like, right, I had enough of the fucking just friendly ass people.
Right.
You know
what
I'm saying? Let's do something.
That's what we supposed to be
Let's
doing.
Let's do something.
Right,
we wasting fucking time.
Wasting a lot of time and missing a lot of money,
okay.
man.
Okay. And wonder why and comparing ourselves to every other fucking city and state. Get the fuck out of here.
That's my biggest pet peeve right now. I'll be telling niggas like, yo, man, it's like all these other cities and states, they winning, man. They winning because if they do got beef with each other, they keep that shit between each other.
Thank you.
But when it come time to move out and cross over into other niggas' territories,
thank you.
Niggas are supporting each other, man. And only us, only Philly, we in last place, man. You know what I mean? When it come to supporting each other, man. Like, and it's so much talent here, man. We have all these other cities beat, man. We have all these other cities beat, man. There's so much talent here, man, from music. I'm talking about to music, acting, DJing, modeling, clothing lines, whatever the fuck you do, man. But in Philly, you know, we got that attitude. You know, this is Philly, bro. This ain't the easiest place to make it out of. You know what I mean?
You right, but like I could see how people are a little astray from the support system at times, you know what I'm saying? Because a lot of times when you do support motherfuckers like look at Beans, you know what I'm saying? It's no reason you should be on a meme on Instagram, you on a fucking floor, niggas talking about they socked you.
Yeah.
Like, you understand what I'm saying? Like motherfuckers went hard for you. You understand? Like we put our blood, sweat, and tears like you, nigga.
Like
you understand what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, so I could see how they astray, but that's like another fucking state and city, they could have nut shit too going on, but you see they rock, like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But that's how Philly is. We so caught up into, oh, we so fucking thorough, but how thorough is you?
Waited for that shit, though.
Real rap, like, you so,
nigga, you dicky.
You so pressed to being fucking thorough. Like, that's not nothing you work hard at.
You might as well
the fuck?
Just say you want to be the man in Philly. That's it. You don't want to cross the line. You don't want to take it global. You just want to pop in Philly. If that's the case, do that.
Real
rap. Really try to take it there. Ain't got time for all that, man. You gotta network. You gotta move around.
Thank
you. You gotta support. You gotta.
Motherfuckers be. I never seen.
Imagine
this the only city.
If we got on that type time. Just imagine, Philly. If y'all listening to my homegirl show right now, imagine if we got on that type time. We'd be deadly, man. We'd be deadly.
Yeah, we'd be fucking deadly.
Nobody,
you know how many bitches
we'll
and niggas?
Run the game.
Run them off
if
the
anybody
fucking
got
man.
On that type time, man. If niggas was on the same type time as me, if we had like 10 artists on that same level as Meek right now, we run the game, man. Nobody will be able to stop us.
Oh, you know why we being stopped right now? Because everybody's so fucking worried about being fucking thorough.
Yeah.
Stop. That's not nothing that you work hard at. That's nothing that you put time and effort in. You, it's either there or it's the fuck not. Like, that's it. Like,
real rap.
Like, move the fuck on.
You got some of the hottest motherfucking artists in the fucking city. I mean, in the world. San Philly got the hottest rappers. I mean,
if they just stay in their fucking lane.
I done heard it in many interviews, man. Kiss. Yo, I love Philly niggas. 50. Yeah, I'm watching this nigga from Philly, that nigga. Niggas know, like, if you got a Philly nigga on your on your label, on your team, like, we, lyrically, we fucking problems. Period.
Yeah, but 9 times out of 10, when Philly put they when they do get that opportunity or that window crack Yeah. Just enough so they could slide they slender ass through that joint. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is what they do. Now they trying to impress Kiss instead of just being themselves and building with Kiss. You know what I'm saying? And letting Kiss, you know what I'm saying? Showing Kiss how to fucking help you or be that support. You know what I'm saying? You want to impress another motherfucker that don't give two fucks about that.
Right. I feel like the nigga Ross felt like he knew with Meek, like he would get. You know what I mean? Philly behind him.
Yeah, but me,
gonna have Philly behind
he not even like that in real life to be on some, oh, I'm around Rick Ross. Let me act like I'm the toughest nigga. Let me act like I'm the thoroughest nigga. Meek came humbly.
Yeah, played his
part. This is what I got. I got these dirty ass dread, these braids.
Right.
I don't wash up. Whatever the situation was for Meek, that's how he came. Yeah. He wasn't fraud.
Look how that shit turned over.
Thank you.
Look how it turned over for him.
Thank you.
You gotta get on that type time, man.
You say Meek name the wrong way, niggas will smack you that don't even know him. Probably never met him before. What? That's what you say. Fuck you say about Meek.
He wasn't putting nobody on, though.
Yeah.
That's the problem when it comes to the city. Thing
in the city. Whoa, we got 95 in the building. Announce yourself.
It's your boy 95 North.
In the motherfucking building.
Yeah, but
we talking Philly hip hop right now.
Yeah, you know, it's crazy because, like, you know, even with my deal with Chris Gotti, you know, he signed me as a DJ because they know Philly hot, but they can't tell who's hot because the niggas that's on don't put nobody but their homies on.
Up top. There we go.
You know what I'm saying? So they don't know who hot. So with me being a DJ, you know what I'm saying, like, I know who hot, and I don't have to be biased. I'm not a rapper, you know what I'm saying? So they know I know he hot. I'm going to put all these niggas on my drum, and then they can see who hot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, we got people that was really, like, that rep the city, but we look at them in one way, like, yeah, they rep Philly. But if you sit back and think about the business part of it, if you think about who they actually fucking with, they'll tell you quick, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm here with the niggas I started with. Well, what about the other niggas that's trying to get
in? What if Meek, listen, let me interject real quick because now I done came across a little thought. But what if Meek tried to put people on and they fucked it up? So he's a little scared because they could have possibly fucked his name up.
At one point in time, I used to always say, like, you know, he wasn't in the position to put niggas on for real. He was still trying to build him and become, and become a brand himself. You know what I'm saying? Because the thing about it, when you bring somebody in the door and you bringing them in, they're saying, I'm bringing them in, you got to be stamped in order to get them stamped. Okay. You know what I'm saying? But still, at the end of the day,
but he put Manalo on, right?
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, you know, people got their picks, you know what I'm saying? But
that's what you saying.
Yeah, okay. but they're not really putting on for the city, you know what I'm saying? Where they know niggas is fire. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's somebody I fuck with. Like, when I was doing, like, you know, I talked to, so I was managing, you know, a few comedians and all that. And I talked to somebody that was close to me. I asked them, can they put this particular comedian on their show and let them open up for them? So he was like, yo, you're my focus, so I'm going to keep it a beam. He was like, nah, he got too much energy. Like, he's like the one I was a manager was a beast with crazy energy. I don't care what theater he'll run around that bitch. You know what I'm saying? So he had to keep it a beam with me, you know what I'm saying? Like, if I let him open, you know what I'm saying? Like, he going to drain the crowd. You feel what I'm saying? Like, and he still got to come out and headline the joint.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? So niggas not really trying to put somebody on that's better than them.
Right. I hear that.
Do you hear this? Yeah. I hear that a lot. Please take it in. Take it all in.
Yeah. That a whole lot. But that's another thing we
got to
stop, though, man.
Yeah, but see, that's the thing. You got somebody, and I sit back and I say, if you're a boss, you'll look at it different.
Yeah, if you're a boss, why?
You know what I'm saying? Look at Rick Ross, right?
But he might eat a little bit more than me.
No, nah, but look at Ross. Like, Ross was in position to where as though, you know, he was winning. You know what I'm saying? Like, and then he brought on Mickey, you know what I'm saying? He brought other people on and then start backing them so they can be as big as he is.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at Wayne. Like when Wayne went to jail, we didn't even pay attention to notice he was in jail because this artist was tearing shit up. Yes. You know what I'm saying?
Cool. I used to, what he say? I know Drizzy gonna kill him.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? He wasn't worried about that shit. You know what I'm saying? Because he put people on that was as big as him. I remember when Free album, his first album was about to come out, and when he had so much buzz around his album, it was ridiculous. He done crossed over. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's the joint across the world, the joint with Faith and all that joint. Yeah, Faith, that joint, that put him in a different category, you know what I'm saying? Like, so it was crazy, like the buzz was crazy. He had the streets, the radio, the clubs, he had everything at one time. Yeah, but the buzz was so crazy, and then we look up, Hov pushed his album back. You know what I'm saying? Then put his own album out.
But there's people out here that's like not... You know, not to Meek Mill's stature, but like you, the Honest Fires, the Toucans, like it's certain people I know, like, you know what I'm saying, that's very generous, like with their time with me. I say generous with their time because they don't have to, they could be a million one places, they could, you know, talk to a million one people.
You gotta do this shit that. You gotta practice what you preach. Like even with me, like I done been there, done that. Like I put up a post because somebody had pissed me off, and I put a post up, and I was like, "Damn, don't let me go back to where I done leveled up from." You feel what I'm saying? And go somewhere else with it. I'm like, almost forgot I done did all that shit they trying to do. You know what I'm saying? I done came through the block and all that shit. I done did all that shit. You know what I'm saying? So now I can sit. But like I said, even with me, when I'm sitting around, I'm regular. People come in and look past me. They think I work and I clean or some shit. You know what I'm saying? So well, it don't matter to me because I make sure all my team is bosses. You know what I'm saying?
Right, but listen, what if you put somebody on and they don't elevate properly?
I mean, if they don't, that's they get left.
Okay, now this is what I'm saying. Do you rotate in and rotate out?
They get left. Yeah, look at what N.I., you know what I'm saying? Like, N.I. been here like a couple years. You know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't nothing that he don't do it. I don't have to ask him to do shit.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, he'll see something and let's go knock it out. Or we'll need something, he'll just bring it in. A lot of times I don't even hear about it. I'll be like, where the fuck that come from?
Real shit.
You know what I'm saying? But, you know, he'll just do it. You know what I'm saying? Because I tell everybody to bounce up. Don't wait for me. Y'all got to be here like me.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? You need some shit or whatever. You see something got broke or whatever. Stop to the store and go. Yeah.
I'm gonna get on that shit today.
It's all real. Then people sit back. I remember like a couple years ago, we had a meeting, and this one we had a crazy pack house before I let a lot of people go. Cause with me, like I said, it ain't about the money, and then it ain't about the fast money. Like I could have came in here like decked this joint out, screaming. But then it wouldn't have been built on the right foundation. You know what I'm saying? Like people that fuck with us.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, they come here and it has nothing to do with the way that it look. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Because if I would have decked it out and all that, people, yo, that joint nice. Then soon somebody like, well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna outdo him. As soon as they duck their shit out, they get their income tax and come put out new shit, and they just niggas running over there because that's all they was there for. You know what I'm saying? So I didn't do it in that way. And, you know, like I said, like, even with N.I., when we had a meeting, I was just letting people go because they wasn't making the moves that they should be making. You know, because the thing about, even with the shows, you got all the shows. Like, I got my fan base, other people got their fan base, and I got his fan base. But at the end of the day, if somebody tuned in, they should be able to listen. And I'd be like, what the fuck is this bullshit? You know what I'm saying? Like, because it's still a brand at the end of the day. You have to rep the brand. So, you know, like, they was mad and on the tip, like, somebody said something, and I respond, and I was like, well, why y'all didn't say nothing when I said something? They're like, oh, cause we already know. He can't do no wrong in your eyes. You know what I'm saying? Like, they called him a little bleak. You know what I'm saying? Like, but I'm like, it ain't about that. It ain't that he can't do no wrong in my eyes, but the thing about it is, if you boss up more than you doing dumb shit, you know what I'm saying? You can look past all that shit. You know, you can't look past something that everything that you do is a fuck up, because now that's what I'm focusing on, your fuck ups.
Yep.
I can't say but. Yeah, you did it, but you know what I'm saying? And we'll fuck up, And shit ain't right, You know what I'm saying? Like, that shit stand out like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Like, you ever break one of your nails and shit, you hide it. Like,
y'all
that shit
don't
stand,
use this
yeah, that shit stand
shit.
Out.
You got this motherfucker out like a motherfucker, like every
yeah,
day, like,
yeah, you can't be that. You know what I'm saying? Because that shit stands out. You know what I'm saying? You're like a broke nail.
Hey, yo, this nigga ain't just competing.
Pawn him.
Bitch, you like a broke nail. Shut nut ass out of here.
Nut ass out of
here. It's funny because I came in here, like, when he was performing and shit, you know, I was the judge for the joint. Yeah.
He's an influencer.
Well, nah, but the whole thing about it, I was like, yo, like, I was like, he's rapping. He know how to fuck with the crowd and had them. You had them tuned in.
I appreciate that.
You know what I'm saying? So, but it was crazy because, like, even at the end of the day, like, at the end, yeah, it was like the whole show, they still like, who you? I'm like, I'm still going with bro. I'm still going with bro. And then when my man came up and shit and that bitch lit up like Christmas, I'm like, God damn, who the fuck is you?
Who
they yeah, I'm like, who the
get
fuck?
A nice trick up his
who the fuck is?
Right.
I'm a fan. Of
yeah, him. I'm like, who the I'm fuck is this nigga?
Let me tell you something about this. D Bills.
Each way, my let man me... came with 50 motherfuckers. That
yeah.
shit gonna look crazy.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something, right? Every show I fucking did, like, you know what I'm saying, I can speak from experience.
Yeah.
Who I come with?
Yeah, you just rock out.
Thank you. How I get my respect?
Yeah,
that's how you do it.
I move the shit out of the crowd.
Right now, he ain't with me. Shout out my manager, AJ. And I mean, I move a certain way for a reason, man. Because first of all, you coming out with 50 motherfuckers. Like, you got to worry about.
You better like that bitch up. You better have niggas hanging from the chandelier. Everything.
But it was funny because at the end of the night, when everybody was leaving, they was like, everybody gotta go. And it's like 50 miles. Like, no, we ain't going nowhere to eat.
Right.
He like, God damn. Like, oh, he was really fucking beat.
Like,
oh,
if
they stayed. Oh.
If you bring a lot of people with you, man, another thing, man, stick around, watch everybody perform. I don't like when people bring a lot of people out with them, then they do their thing, and then they sit.
Especially when they got the crowd.
They slide. You know what I
mean?
Yeah,
but that's why.
But a lot of times when niggas do that, that's that feeling shit.
Yeah.
Because a lot of times.
That's what we out
but
here
if you came and you bring your crowd, they want it to be known.
Exactly.
When I slide, watch the crowd move with me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So they be looking at that impact that they just did to the show.
If you going to come in the game with that, you gotta leave out the game with it.
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying? You can't come to the next show and it's just you and fucking Sue. Like, where the fuck is these 50 people? You gotta go hard every fucking time. So people gotta be careful with it. That's why
I'm gonna tell you what the difference was. Like, I know the game, so when I'm looking like, all right, he brought out all these people. So then you gotta look like, damn, did he just bring these motherfuckers out or are they fans?
Yeah.
They was fans. They knew his shit word for word. He'll stop and you hear the audience saying his words. It doesn't matter.
I'm not taking away from that. That's
your fan, but he had his fan business
too, right?
Yeah.
For sure. Shout out to Reese Bangham.
But it's a difference when you're in a competition. It's a competition.
Yeah, he bombed it.
Yeah, it's a competition.
My thing is, like, what I like to do, man, like I tell my manager, bro, like, I move out like that, like me, him, maybe 2-3 other people. Don't get it fucked up. I'm letting people know, yo, I got a show. Come through.
Right, but you're not.
But I still look at it like that room full of motherfuckers I don't know, they all particular
new
fans.
There we go.
They all particular new motherfuckers.
That's
what
I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You done switched the fucking computer. I can't even do the claps and shit.
I'm
seeing
like, the crowd. I'm seeing how other niggas
But you know one thing that people don't really realize is, like, you need to have you need to have a fan base with you. You need to have support. I'm gonna tell you why. If you notice, even when we was up top that day and the artists kept coming up, because we had, even though Bill had it was a lot of people, and the boy had a lot of people with him and all that, but we had a lot of females with us.
Right.
You feel what I'm saying? So they was coming like, yo, can y'all go on the stage with us? So they asking me like, yo, they want us to go. I'm like, nah.
We are judging you, nigga. No, we not on the stage.
You know, but the thing about it is, it would have totally influenced the crowd because it's no females really in there. It's all niggas. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So
I'm gonna hold you. Shout out, wifey, man. That's why I bring a piece with me. Like, yeah. If I'm bringing anything, I'm bringing the piece.
And that's what I like. That's another thing I like about you. Bad he never piece. Go nowhere without his shorty. And if he is, it's for a business. Like, he like, on some real piece. Shit.
You know what I mean?
I'm going to vouch for D-Bills. Yeah, fuck that shit.
I play how
the
I
little
play.
Bit of fucking better. Time I known him.
And yeah, I'm evaluating how niggas are performing, so I'm looking at my performance. I'm seeing how somebody do. All right, this boy, he's staying on stage.
Yes.
Like, this nigga,
fuck that.
Like, I got a lot of tricks up my sleeve. I pull
out. The thing that works is always females.
Yeah.
Because people follow suit.
Yeah.
One thing about niggas. Niggas follow females, or females follow females and niggas. You know what I'm saying? So females is more. Will influence something faster than a guy. Yep.
Yes, they will.
You know what I'm saying?
I did the joint with Philly Shine. I did the joint down at the track, and I had my shorty right in the front. She taping the shit. She saying the joint word for word.
And I'm making everybody look like fucking.
Everybody else looking damn.
Yeah. You did big talk. With me or not. I think that was the first time I saw you.
Yeah.
Shout out to D Bills, y'all. Like, that's the first time I saw D Bills. He said big talk. When he hit the stage and I seen how he was carrying, I felt the presence. Like, you got stage presence. Yeah, that's another thing stage. That
Yeah, that's what I said. That was the thing. Yeah. It was the presence.
You understand what I'm saying?
It was definitely the presence.
Wifey, please don't feel those type of way. I ain't feeling on your husband.
Nah, you can definitely tell. Like, you can definitely tell, like, you wasn't afraid, you know what I'm saying?
That's
like, you
like
had
that,
it.
Man.
You know what I'm saying?
Like come to play.
Coaster. Some motherfuckers like the roller coaster. Some motherfuckers get frightened by that shit.
That's what I'm
like
saying. Yeah. Don't drop a hot ass track and you can't come stamp this shit
because
in public.
It's like all these
I'm
people,
cool.
I love, you know, the part I love the most when I hit the stage. The part I love the most is when you first get up there and you say who you is, and then you got 60, 70 niggas looking at you like, you know what I mean? And it's like, I probably got like 10, 15 seconds. Of these niggas' attention span.
Real
you know what I mean?
Shit.
I gotta
like,
grab them within that.
It's the same. It's the same when you listen to a beat.
It's
you know what I'm saying? Like it's the same way.
You know what you're
that fucking
to be doing
feeling, dog.
When you hop
oh
off stage
gosh.
And motherfuckers rush up to you.
Just give me the mic.
You know, like yo, all right, this is what I'm supposed to be doing.
Just give me the mic.
So, right, so I wasn't even worried about winning the joint. I had already won.
Yeah, it was right. Definitely.
I locked y'all in.
Yeah, you was definitely.
And I ran right over to me from the rip, like yo, look, bro, I like. Boom. Seen you was with the same brand, came at you. Couple other motherfuckers, I had some producers throw me. I had a nigga give me a CD with 100 beats on it.
Keep going.
Take what you want, bro. Like,
just keep going, yo.
Fuck with you. You know what I'm saying? So you can't always look at it when you coming out to do them type of events. Like I gotta win this, John. No, nigga, come out to network. You know what I'm saying? If you win, that's what's up.
But you know what's crazy? You know, like we was nominated for best radio station, and I didn't even care. Like, none of that shit really... Like, none of that shit matters to, like, people, you know what I'm saying? Like, also real shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I mean, you know, it's like, I didn't even go.
Why are you so... I went for us.
No, I'm just saying.
I tried to represent, but it was...
No shade to
me. Nah,
the fuck
not
my time I got there.
Nah, the thing...
Niggas...
Nah, the thing is...
I was mad as shit. Like, fuck y'all, niggas.
Nah, the thing is, and I tell people all the time, it's like you just said, you gotta know when you're winning.
Yeah.
You know, it's like when they had the one before the one we was at, we went to another joint at the Garfield Social. Mm-hmm. They had another joint.
Right.
So he hit me up, like, yo, can you come through? All right, since you hit me up, I'm coming through.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So we came through, and when they looked and they seen us, damn, ABM in the building, shout out ABM in the building, what's up?
Right.
And then it was just like, yeah, once again, shout out ABM and everybody. I was like, all right, we out.
Yeah,
like, we out now.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We done stamped it.
Right.
I'm out.
Exactly.
Listen, man. Hold up, y'all. Hold the fuck up. Hold up. We doing all this fucking big talk. We doing all this fucking big talk. Big talk. Yeah. We need to hear that, Joe. I need
it.
My fucking listeners to tune in. Really. Take the time and listen to this joint. This is the joint that won me over, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to D Bills. Let's go.
Big talk.
Add a minus on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for him. Turn me up a little bit in the headphones, flip. This is Big Talk, you know? Yeah, that's nice. Big talk, big talk. Big facts, Big Mac, make a big spark. I'm from a big city, gotta have a big heart. You small change, all I hear is big talk. Big talk, big talk. Big talk, big talk. Big talk, big talk, you know? For these streets, but here we are. Fake cash, rep the trap, that's the scary part. Shooters bound to hit they mark like they throwing darts. Holler one time for me if you see the knocks. Heard they still in plain clothes, still need a bankroll. Tell her baby, let's roll, she chasing them pesos. Nobody owe you nothing, keep your help to yourself. Real hitters going through the dirt by themselves. It's Philly comeback, yeah, we want that. Wasn't busy beefing with each other, we can run rap, y'all. A lot of dudes claiming they ill, they gotta show that. Me, I kick the flow for the trill, when you know that. Sometimes you gotta go away to make a comeback. Anytime I grabbed up the plug, I made a comeback. EVE and Cass in the late 90s. Rough riding through my city with a bad mommy. Do it, daddy, tell her we be grooving like Stella. Body suit, first slipper, she my Cinderella. We got that elevation music. Your tracks are like elevator music. The people never tune into it. And you thought it was booming, it was only an illusion, nigga. Just your imagination. Temptations got his paper chasing. Judge reading the sentence, heart racing. Regulators like Billy the Kid and Doc. Warren G and Nate meet your fate from the clock. It happens a lot, I wanna pull off the lot. Whip so hot, I had to yank off the top. Son of the city, take my profits off top. AI breaking Jordan down. So even if I lose, we gon' still run the town. Big wheels on the squad again. Big bills, don't make me have to count it again. Why I sell sport on my white team. She gotta have it, we make a movie like Spike Lee. And she's classy, makes it look easy. Head on the E-way, that's just to please me. I'm from the home of big beds and hard stairs. Black mafia family members and white heirs. The fees are drive up, the money is right there. The gun is untucked, 30 shots make it clear. Gino's a pass, but I'd rather get Max's. Balenciaga sneakers, I'd rather Air Max's. She blew her taxes to pose for the gram. Could've played for the pros, but I'm better with grams. And I'm better as I am, can't trust no one. Make this blast you niggas like a promo run. Big talk, big talk. We some bad boys, guess who playing Big's part? Serving Frank White on the late night. And I better be gone by the break of dawn. If it was really on, homie, you be really gone. Big talk, big talk. That's big talk, big talk. Big talk, big talk. I'm from a big city, gotta have a big heart.
Listen, I'm sitting here telling D Bills and shit my little fucking plans and schemes.
big talk.
You be like, no, but I ain't fucking done with him yet. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got some more shit, and I'm not fucking playing because this shit right here is called No Fucking Picks. And that right about now, that's how I fucking feel. I'm fucking tipsy off this motherfucking pick with Scott.
The video coming real soon. Shot by my man, Trap Coat Films, man. Shout out AJ Stadium Status. No pics. Big talk. The video out right now, but no pics coming real soon, man. We ain't got no pics uptown. Y'all know that. We invented that word, too, nigga. No pics at all.
Let's go.
All corners covered. Stadium Status. I ain't got no picks. I ain't got no picks. None. No picks. No picks. No picks. No picks, no time to waste. It's around the time the G's congregate. I gotta move to work, underlay. And if it's worth the bag, we go state to state. And an old whip with a bold chick. She got no picks, she a tuck a brick. She's with us and they know you. You can hit like Sonny at the toe booth. Told you I'll be back someday. Cause the closer I get, Donnie had to wait to the top, push the drop, put the cash away. You gon' listen what I have to say. Half of y'all ain't half of me. Learn something, burn something. Your hand out, boy, earn something. Rappers claim the top, don't make the list. But I get them all clipped, I ain't got no picks. No. No picks, I ain't got no picks. Told when I raid the block, they wanna snap flicks. And if we coming for you, trust me, we won't miss. She wanna run it up, so let's make it quick. I ain't got no picks,
my hood with me. You know they all in. I ain't got no pics. I ain't got no pics. I ain't got no pics. I ain't got none. From the bottom of the barrel, I'm in this, might do you like Harold. Real different at the end of the barrel. Back blocks get dark and narrow. Young boys want beef like cattle. Get knocked off singing like a carol. But I shine like gold on a pharaoh. Quick with the metal, dance with the devil. No heaven in the ghetto. Bad John working on a credit. Thigh stick ride me like a fetish. Rolling broccoli, try and get the letters. Son of the city, don't ever forget it. Applying pressure so you know I'm in it. Uptown, my whole town is lit. Philly niggas in me with the shit. Pressure strip, I ain't got no pain. I ain't got no pics, I ain't got no pics. Told when to raid the block, they wanna snap flicks. And if we coming for you, trust me we won't miss. She wanna run it up, so let's make it quick. I ain't got no pics, I ain't got no pics. I brought my hood with me, you know they all in. I ain't got no pics, I ain't got no pics. I ain't got no pics, I ain't got none.
Check that ass, ho. Check that ass, ho. He ain't got no picks. What? What? Nine. Smoother. Do they fucking understand that? We turned the fuck up at the I Am Human show at ABM 101.
Man, for the beat. That's the no picks joint.
Yeah, so that was the original beat, is what you're saying.
Man, my man Harris produced that. Shout him out, man. That's my dog.
So listen, my people want to get to know you a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I got a couple of exercises and shit lined up on every show, you know what I'm saying? This your first time on I Am Human. Welcome. You understand what I'm saying? So we need to know a little fun fact.
Come on with it.
Come on, man. Let my peoples know. Your people's on this joint too, cause they fucking with you.
Yeah, they listen. I got people texting me like, we tuned in.
Yes, they
got some listeners. Yeah, they tuned in.
They tuned on my.
Oh, my son of the 215ers. What's going on with y'all?
Real shit.
What you got for me?
Real shit. Like, tell me like a little fun fact. I want to know some fun facts and shit.
Let me fun fact. I'm gonna give you a couple. I'm a Scorpio. Boom. Scorpio. I mean, shout out to my Scorpios out there. Born on Veterans Day.
Oh!
11/11/1985.
So you got a birthday regardless.
I'm a veteran.
It don't fucking matter. Like, veteran. You got a birthday regardless. This veteran. Nigga ain't even got to call out. Like, veteran. Bitch, it's Veterans Day. You get the fuck.
Y'all know what time it is. What else? What else going on with the kid? Damn, fun fact, man.
Yes. Sign they wouldn't know. Like
they wouldn't know about deep bills.
Yes. Tell me. I want to know too.
Let me see. It's a lot of things people don't know, man. Let me see, man. I sneaky one. I guess I sneaky one. Tap into the R&B lane. I'm writing a lot of R&B records right now, man.
Yes.
All my singers get at me, man.
That's one of our topics for the day, but we're going to keep it pushing with the bucket list.
Bucket list. Run it, pal. Oh, I like this. Yeah.
What's your bucket list?
Bucket list?
Tell me something off your bucket list that nobody would ever fucking discover.
I just told Mikey that last night. I want to drive across the country, man.
Ooh, me too. Oh, my gosh. Yes.
Yeah, just drive across the joint. Stop. Different cities.
Yes.
Bus grubs.
Yes.
Telly, and take it Philly all the way down the board.
Yes.
And then bring it all the way back. I want to do that. I got to do that. I'm going to take time and do that, man.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, so you already know what time it is. It's the top five deal on live. We got 15 seconds on the motherfucking clock.
Ooh.
You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Top five dead or alive. Let me see. Big.
Mm-hmm.
Black Thought.
Mm-hmm.
Nas.
Mm-hmm.
Kiss. Myself.
Ooh! And he beat the fucking timer, y'all.
Ah!
He beat the timer. He's actually the one. He actually beat the timer. He's one of the only people that beat the fucking timer on some real shit.
You gotta be quick.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
you gotta be quick in this world, man.
The Bills out here attacking a fucking paint like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Like,
we talking too fast.
Now let's get into your top five. Go over that joint again. What you say?
I said Big, the notorious one.
Okay, the notorious. Yes.
I said Raspy.
Dio. You know what I mean? Who
Kiss
is that?
Death, you know what I mean? Jada.
Okay.
Now your dollar.
Damn.
Who else? Esco, my man Nas, the king from Queens.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Who is
Black Diamonds and Vans.
I threw some I threw some Philly up in there, Black Thought. Just because Black Thought murdering shit right now. I don't know if y'all seen the freestyle on Flex.
Okay, you came with the recent behaviors.
He killed that. And then, you know, myself, man, you know what I mean? Motivating myself, man. I could be, I think I could be a great man with the right push.
Encouraging big
the,
talks.
Yeah, right. It's machine behind me. You know what I mean? Me and my bro, AJ, we're going to take this thing all the way to the top, man. But, yeah, I mean, if I had to sub myself out and throw another fifth in there just on a fan of hip hop, I'm going to sub myself out and I'm bringing in Big Dog. You know what I mean? Meek right now. Why wouldn't I? You know what I'm saying?
Y'all, shout out to fucking Meek Mills, man. We ain't even going to play with him. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying?
In the world.
We get one life to live. Like, let that man learn. Like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, he going to eventually start moving the way he's supposed to fucking move. You know what I'm saying?
But that should just let
we need you to tighten the fuck up, Meek, I guess. You know what I'm saying? Some people feel like you need to tighten up, man.
Yeah, we need to put each other on, man.
We ain't going to. This is I Am Human.
This is I Am Human. It's all they roll up here.
But we about to get into this other track by D Bills because he thought he was about to get the fuck away.
What you
know what I'm saying? He got some Rain Man shit going on over here. You know what I'm saying? This is for the fucking rain. This is for the bitches.
Shout out to my man Flip. He created the beat. My man ACC Beats, Flip Beats. Y'all rappers out there, man, I want y'all to know, man. Stop always just thinking you gotta make shit for the streets, man. You gotta hold it down for the ladies too, man. Ladies buy right. They the ones that's gonna really go buy your shit, download your shit,
some
come out
shit.
To the shows, hold you down.
Cause these
man.
Niggas balls is tight. They waiting a
so
nut.
Y'all gotta make some joints for the ladies, man. So this is that Rain joint, man, for the ladies, man. Play this with your lady on a late night. I guarantee you, man. One hit a quitter, man.
And don't get too fucking wet, y'all. Calm the fuck down, cause he's taking. Okay.
I am human. Yeah, I'm off the board. Man. I'm off the board. Wifey joint right here
you
too.
Me?
Man. Shout out wifey.
Shout out the fucking wifey. I'm
fine. At.
Let's go.
It's one of them nights where I just want to stay in the house with you. You know. The storm coming. Yeah. Every time she hit my phone, all we do is bump. I run the city, the new city like King Kong. Still relevant, I'm lacking the elements. I love how her brain is. I call that intelligence. Flow is effortless, they calling it elegance. You know that I'm sick with it. Her love is the medicine. Swimming pool, tell them that I'm panties lit, panties on, I'm swinging through. Throw, we gon' make some memories, we gon' shoot a flick or two. You know that I'm into you, you know what we finna do. Wish that I had 10 of you, shorty, zero, shorty, zero, shorty, zero. Yeah. And it's about to be a downfall. Just fall like rain on the rain.
This is how you human. We got fucking these bills in the fucking building.
Got me cracking the fuck up. Sam, you know how we do it, man. You know we don't hold no punches, man.
Oh, no fucking punches. This I am here.
That rain thing, man, for the ladies. You understand that, man?
I hope y'all was fucking feeling that shit.
Y'all got to. Listen, do me a favor, man. If y'all tuned in, go to Spotify.
There we go.
Apple Music. iTunes, Tidal, Deezer, Amazon, all that good shit y'all got on your phones. Punch in Son of the 215. Son of the 215. S-O-N of the 215, the album. Shit gonna pull up. Fuck with y'all, dog. Go holler at me. Stream it. Download it. Or just pull up uptown. I'm always in the mix.
Let them know you always the fuck around.
I'm always uptown.
We don't hide uptown. You know what I'm saying?
Ain't no way to hide, man. We out here. Why would we, man?
Yes.
Born and raised uptown. So it ain't, I mean.
Oh, my God. So.
A little heavy up there.
So back to the topic and shit. Like, I'm glad you was talking about some R&B shit because right. I was just talking about it in the beginning of my show. Like, you know, everybody that was tuned in, I was talking about R&B and being versatile. You know what I'm saying? Like, I done even played me a little old track, you know what I'm saying, called It's You and shit. Like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't
want to rise on a miss me. I heard you. I saw you. Yes! Real shit. Like, that's, but listen, that's what I did to get a lot of people's attention. Like, hey, I'm about to come out with some hot shit, and y'all better back the fuck up. Like, real rap. They ain't know I rap. It's a, I had to drop a little video like, how you doing? Stop fucking playing with me.
It works. R&B, listen, that it's all in the same pot to me, man. Music is music, man. Somebody throw me a rock joint that's hot, I'm going to try to put some bars on it. And I mean, somebody throw me a jazz joint that's hot, I'm going to try to put some bars on it.
Like, good. I love good. Music. Have that mindset. And I mean, you got to.
Stop being one-dimensional with y'all shit, man. Like, woof. You got to go ahead and go all the way around the board with it, man. Because at the end of the day, you making music for people to enjoy, for people to purchase, for people to want to listen to and download and stream. So you can't just be the music that you want to make. Like, you got to be making shit for everybody. That's what made Big great. That's what made Hov great. That's what made niggas like Nas and your favorite artists.
No, please.
That's what made them great. We musicians at the end of the day, nigga.
Stepping out the norm.
You a musician? I'm a musician, dog. I could give you whatever you want. You want that pop shit? Done. You want that R&B shit? I got it. You want that street shit? I got that for you. You want a club banger? I got that for you. You want me to perform live? I can do that. You want me to do it with a band? Send them through.
Dial. This nigga said, I ain't fucking playing with y'all. It's basically what he said.
Your game got to be all around the board, man.
You
got to have on all calibers.
It's adamant that you have to be like that. You understand what I'm saying? Or you will forever lose out here.
You're going
to
be a mix.
They'll run fucking circles, figure eights, all types. Listen, I run figure eights around niggas all day. You understand what I'm saying? Like,
and then that's another thing. It ain't that. I mean, your lane wide open. You know what I'm saying? The female rappers in the city ain't too many.
Yo, I just copped this $1,500 drone called Maverick Pro 2. Yeah. I'm about to shoot my own fucking videos, and this shit about to be high quality. That's one of the best drones in the fucking world. You hear me? Like, I'm not playing with these niggas. Like, and I'm charging niggas. Yo, you want a freestyle video 400? Stop fucking playing with me. I'm about to really monopolize. See, I'm the monopolized type. I ain't just trying to put a fucking toe in the door, bitch. Yeah. Excuse me.
Bump that
I'm in
shit
here.
Off
like,
knock the door off the hinges. Get the fuck out of here. And I'm letting everybody in the windows open the back door.
Yeah.
Dude, come on.
Real nigga shit. Like, we ain't even playing.
Shit in here. Come on.
Real nigga. Shit. Like, it's all types of behaviors and talents up in this thing. Real this best of built.
Fucking with it. Fuck with my homie's show, man. I am human, man. We fucking with
on
it, man.
On the contrary, right?
What's up?
On some real shit. Now, I want to know a little personal stuff about you.
Anything.
Like, personally,
I told you. Anything you
how you think as a man.
Come on with it.
You say you got wifey and shit, right?
Yeah.
So say if wifey, like, you know what I'm saying, like, say if she just was like, had a little infidelity issues at times, you know what I'm saying, like, you know what I'm saying, but yet your history outweighs the fucking nut shit.
Yeah.
Yes, the mistake.
That's real shit. That's real
whether it's a mistake or not, it outweighs it. You understand what I'm saying? So would you be man enough to outlook that and just keep it pushing with your lady and it reestablish some type of
And that's Bond. You know what's crazy? If my OG listening right now, shout him out again, AJ. I know he cracking the fuck up right now because I ain't gonna put it all out, but I'm gonna put it out there. We all been there, and y'all should know where I'm going with that. We all been there, niggas. Man up, dog. Man up. Cause we do our shit. We do our shit.
Yes. We do our shit. He fighting for his bitch.
So don't fucking bitch up when the shit come back around biting your ass. I'm telling you.
Oh fucking cut.
Because if you I mean, no man really want to think about nobody with his broad. No man want to think about that. But at the end of the day, dog, if you got a real, true, blue, good chick, I'm talking about she riding with you to the wheels fall off. When you fucked up, she got you. When you up, she there. You know what I mean? She can't nobody tell her shit about you. If you really got one of those, man, and you know you out here doing your little dirt or whatever, and she catch you in the mist, and then she decide to say, well, you know what? I'm sticking by your side while you doing this and that and the third, and she go out there and do her thing, chalk it up as a lesson, bro. Long as she ain't really out there disrespecting you all crazy, and if it come back together and y'all can patch shit up, you gotta let it go. You can't hold on to it. Cause think about it, like, for real. Come on, we niggas. Like, your broad knew about half of the shit you probably was doing. You know what I mean? They ain't capable of doing the shit that we probably do, dog. You know what I'm saying? So if she made a little mistake, you know what I mean? You gotta, damn, you know what I mean? Nobody, I am human, man. Be a human, man.
I was just about to get into the motherfucking name, because at the end of the day, we are all human.
Yeah.
You understand? We came to grips with our own common laws as individuals to establish some type of, oh, this is how a relationship is supposed to be spent and all this, then the third. No, no one person, nobody came down here and said, you mess with one nigga, bitch, and that's it. Like, or you mess with one bitch.
Answer the question, I'll be able to look past it. I mean, long as she went out here disrespecting me all crazy, you know what
right.
I'm saying?
Right, yes. D Bill's a real nigga,
but
like,
we gonna make the fuck ups the second time around.
Hey, yo,
right this time,
but you gonna get
it right. We gonna get it right because I'm still who I am, you know what I mean? But I could be able to say, you know what I mean? Damn, I know you messed up, you fucked up, I fucked up, we both fucked up. Let's clear the slate, try to do this shit again, you know what I mean? Get this shit right this time around the board. I mean, niggas, man, learn. I mean, unless you want to lose your chick, you know what I mean? You're going to be sick either way.
With another ass bitch.
Another ass nigga grip up your broad. You see?
Yeah, but don't settle neither.
Yeah, don't settle, you know what I'm though. Saying? Yeah, definitely don't settle. You want what you want. Don't settle. But if you know that you got something good, you know what I mean? And if you got to sometime weigh your options, you know what I'm saying? And look at it like, damn, is it real? Damn, she did this little shit. I know I did all of that shit. Is it really worth just throwing away over this little dumbass shit she just did? You know what I mean? Because you realize females, like, how many times you been cracked on today? Let's keep it 100.
Yeah.
Since you got here to the station, how many niggas have tried to talk to you today?
On my way walking up.
Tried to talk to you today? I know I'm a handsome, good-looking dude. I ain't nobody trying to crack on me today. You know what I'm saying? Y'all get, yo, shorty, you could be just walking to the store and your hair wrapped
real
on
shit.
Your nigga
real
trying
nigga
to crack
shit.
On you, so it ain't hard.
I'm not going
to
deny that,
something.
Sir.
It ain't hard for y'all to find another us, you know what I mean?
Fix.
But it might be hard for us to find another y'all. Mm-hmm.
You thank you.
Mean? So that's what I'm saying, niggas. All I'm saying is if you do know you got a good girl, you know what I'm saying? She a human too. She allowed to fuck up. You can't be out here doing dirt and then if she do something you get a little all bent out of shape. Like, that's not real, that's not reality. Like,
right,
you know what I mean? You gotta call, like, you can't bitch up, take it like a man. Damn, all right, she did that, all right, it's cool. Woo. It's ways about it. Your chick might let you know, like, look, this is what I did, bah 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 bah. You gotta respect that. Like, all right, damn, she told me. She could have been kept that shit to herself because they good at hiding shit. Y'all good at shutting the fuck up about shit. Nah, niggas, we Oh, shit, I ain't mean that. They can, you'll never know.
Okay, yes.
Never know. Your best girlfriend, Keisha, or fucking Toya know, but I don't know. You know
right.
What I mean? I might not never know. So it's like, yeah, you can't be on that. You can't be on that type of time. You got to be like, damn, all right, you know what? All right, you hurt me, babe. You hurt me when you did that. Like,
oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So you not do that again because
right.
I'm willing to forget about it because I know I did my shit.
Right.
You know what I mean? But damn, that kind of hurt. You know, because niggas, we got pride, but we hurt too. Niggas got feelings.
Yeah, y'all niggas be hurting. Sucker for love ass niggas.
We be hurting too, man. So get past that shit, dog.
Shout out to D Bills though. He's like one out of 50 fucking niggas in the fucking country that'll do some shit like that. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to them niggas. You know what I'm saying? Cause they out here.
Y'all the earth. Like, y'all make the world go round. Let's keep it all.
Cause these niggas don't get it until they fucking left with other niggas and now they fucking gay. Get your dirty ass out of here. Like, you gets no pussy.
I like my ass next to me at night, keeping me warm. You know what I mean? Real rap. Y'all the earth.
What message you got for the youth, though? Like, let's take it to the youth. You know what I mean? Because Zaddy came in the door, like, you know what I'm saying? I want to know what do you have for the young people? I got kids. I got an 11-year-old and a 10-year-old.
Me too, man.
Boys.
I got a girl and a boy.
No, I got a 5-year-old daughter, too.
Yeah, so I'm trying to teach lessons in both lives. But, yo, listen, youngins, man, just keep y'all head on straight, man. You know what I mean? Understand one thing. This is what an OG told me when I was a buck. These yellow lines gonna always be here. You know what I'm saying? They was here before you got here. They gonna be here long after you gone, man. So, you know what I'm saying? So you got all your life to go out there and dibble and dabble and see what the streets is about. You know what I mean? See, focus on, you know what I'm saying, the important things, man. I mean, if OG would have gave me these jewels when I was young, who knows, man? Who knows, I'll be even deep bills right now. I might be running a Fortune 500 company right now. Went to college, got a degree or something like that. You dig? You know what I'm saying? Go see the world. Focus on your education. Education always the key, because at the end of the day, the odds is already against us anyway, because you black. You know what I mean? To all my black young brothers out there. You know what I mean? The odds already stacked up against you.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Because you African-American. So focus on your education. You know what I mean? Get the most out of education you can
get. And this for the young guys,
this
right?
This is for my youngest.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Focus. Lock in. If you out there in the streets, you know what I mean? You out there, you feel as though that's what you got to do. Be careful with your moves. You know what I mean? Treat that shit like it's anything else, man, because the streets will swallow you whole.
Yes. Dick. Please let them know, because they think it's a fucking whole, game. Man. They think it's a fucking joke.
Everything comes with it. Don't think that you're just going to be out there trapping and it's like, oh, that's it. I'm just going to be making money. It's a lot to come with the game, cuz. You know what I mean? Comes the jammy boys, the motherfucking cops, the motherfucking lawyers and the judges. And the
heartache from the family. Family, damn.
That you hurting.
Your mom.
That you hurting. So,
damn.
Every action has a reaction. You know what I mean? Every action has a reaction, youngins. So just lock in and, you know what I mean? Keep your head on tight. Keep your head on your shoulders tight, man. If that's what I would want an old head to tell me.
Real shit, like, because at the end of the day, it's all about our future. You understand? We can't say, or we can't be so fucking tunnel vision that we so focused on ourselves that we gotta make a way for these fucking kids too, like, cause they just looking at us like, oh, look at these goofy ass motherfuckers, and they thinking this is the way, and it's not, cause we was taught different. We just decided to do differently. You understand what I'm saying? They don't know that. They learning. We supposed to instill the same things that we was instilling ourselves, that our parents instilled in us. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody, mom and dad came from the crack and the coke era and all that, and the weed era, you know what I'm saying? So we ain't even got to go into depth into who mom was, the crackhead or the coke, you know, or did the weed and shit. Everybody, mom and dad did that shit. Right. Get the fuck out of here with the nut ass stories, you know what I'm saying? It's just about who was more, like, in tune with life and who wasn't. Like, what they call them, like, an addict, a functional addict, dysfunctional addict. You know what I'm saying? We came from the era of being raised by the functional addicts. You understand what I'm saying? Like, it was dysfunctional ones, but still, at the end of the day, they make sure they fucking kids ate, had a roof over their fucking head, and made it to school every fucking day. That's all that mattered. Lord, as they got, and the kids was good.
Different ball game. I be feeling for the youngest sometimes.
They don't even dig that they could have been raised like that. They getting fucking Gucci and all that, but their parents is making it worse. Y'all think because what y'all didn't have, that helped you though.
Yeah.
That made you a sturdy, but that made you decide whether this is good for you or not.
Right.
You raising kids. The fuck?
I am human, man. Real talk, man. Big talk. You understand that?
We about to drop this fucking beat for this fucking freestyle, though, because it's about to get litty again.
It's my favorite part.
You know what I'm saying? Like,
it's my favorite part. It's my favorite part. What you got, too, man? You know I need the essence, man. Oh, okay.
Ah-ha!
I need the essence. I need the essence.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Doing it wild.
Yeah.
Doing it wild. Y'all want me to spark it off? Check it. Yo, the bars is atomic. Stars is aligning. Ain't even rapping no more and the law still behind us. Backside of the town, trying to stay honest. Living by the creed, I'm the sun like Adonis. Ain't looking for trouble, but sometimes you find it. Rain Man with the 40, Sean Kipps with the Sonics. Philly's most wanted since Mystic and Bubonic. She riding across the border, grinding just like a torta. Uptown niggas still stuck in the maze. Philly,
hey.
A long way like runaway slaves. The guns gonna blaze. If you niggas playing it wrong, rappers came and went. I've been on top all along and I spit it so gnarly. Since Atari, praise the flow is garly. Brought the Tommy boy, Chris Farley. Streets is a safari, a jungle, it makes you wonder. So I stack a lot of bread just to keep them going under. Buffalo Bills, tell them head for the hills. Time I'm playing the villain, I'm shooting to kill. My niggas owe me favors still. Do the labor, put it on my tab, I tell them I pay it later.
Doing it wild.
Uptown niggas, yeah, we really get real wild. I am human, you know I'm off top of the dome. Chilling with my main man, and get higher than drones. I'm in the zone all alone with my boo thing.
Hey.
She like, yeah, how you slick, how you do things. You know my niggas play the corners and they move things.
Hey.
You like the bitch, you like the hoe, you got mood swings.
Hey.
Rocking all boss moves. My niggas coming through with big tools. Y'all know exactly how we fucking do. Big talk, big moves. Doing it and doing it wild. Brick flows off the top for a while. Still got the charm and smile, let her call me out. Mount Airy backside, what's up?
Yeah.
Dogtown, they'll pick us, know what's up.
Yeah.
What the fuck is up? All the way back, shout out to Luck. Gun in the tuck, hop out of the truck. College is here, we living deluxe. Dressed in the tuck with my James Bond shit, you'll find it. But if I spit this, you'll rewind it.
Hey!
Ripping on the LB. Yeah, I used to catch the L to hit the tree. Yeah, y'all know me, UPT. Buffalo Bills, big talk, my city. We be doing it wild.
Doing it wild.
Rappers ain't real, can't kick freestyles. I rip this beat down, murder the trial. Chill shit, I might have to see trial. Yeah, coke and a smile. Move that shit on the strip, get back on my chips. Yeah.
Give me the beat. I said give me the beat. Hold up. I said give me the beat. Let me tell these niggas how I speak. If it ain't about a dollar, then holler. That's why all the dirty bitches riding around the squatters. I'm a flirt. I don't want you, my dear. That's why I'm a flirt. I don't want you, my dear.
And I don't want you, my dear. Let me your air. Yo, my man tell me pass him the square.
On
the block with this shit ain't fit.
Yeah.
At first I was just heating up. Beat Timmy and I beat that shit up. I lift it up. You fake as fuck. Niggas hop on mics, but be frail as fuck.
Let's go.
Head with my motherfucking moolah.
Hey.
Chasing that moolah.
Moolah.
You got beef, I bring it right to ya. Rock a rock a lock a lock a clock. Go booyah.
Booyah.
Up. You know I'm in the house, burn that shit up. Son of the 215, all in her guts. You come against me, good luck. Knock this beat right in the truck.
Hey!
We pull up right on your smut. You got some metal bucks. Stadium status, we up.
What?
Doing it well.
Doing it well.
Okay. I'm an uptown nigga, do that so well. Gotta keep my bad bitch dressed in Chanel. Niggas want beef, I might throw them a shell. Niggas say they hot, well, I can't tell. Balls like the balls, I should lock in the jail.
Oh well,
doing it and doing it right. Rocking this shit all day, all night. Y'all know D, my flow that tight. Big talk, got these niggas set for life.
What? Yeah. Ah, nigga!
So you know, we get busy. Blow something off of the top of the dome, man. Sign the 215 to album out right now. Go get it. My uptown homie, she's in the building. Hold me down. Boss moves.
Hey, yo.
Tone.
Yes, we is. You know we out here fucking it up
Thanks
out here.
Me, man. I appreciate
yes,
it.
Man. You already know I'm about to get higher than a bitch right now.
Uptown niggas, you not understand that? Y'all can't stop nothing we do. Look, once again,
we on our side.
At son of the 215 on the Twitter. Son underscore the underscore 215 on the gram. It's out right now. Go watch the Big Talk video. Link in my bio. Go watch No Picks. That's going to be out any minute now. I might drop it today. Who knows? And I mean, the next project coming real soon. Shout out to everybody that's grinding. I love y'all. Shout out to everybody that ain't really tuned in. I love y'all too, man. And, you know, shout out to my family up here, ABM All Ball, Smooths, I-95 North, man. You know, and I, Mula, for helping me come up. You know,
she Mula.
The ladies. You know what I mean? She got the ladies on
fucking
the way.
Right.
And, you know, we doing it, man. We doing it and doing it and doing it well. You understand that?
Shout out to D-Bills for coming in the building. This is I Am Human. We going to end this joint out with a bang. Dub ain't come. You know what I'm saying? We going to chastise his ass later on live. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, what's up,
come
guys?
At his fucking Philly street rap and shit. I don't care about none of that shit, Dub. You know me personally. Let's go. But we going to have your fucking little brother fuck this Uchi Wally Wally beat up since you sent him here and shit. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
Fuck it up, cousin. Let's get it.
Check me, listen. I'm here to stay, I'm never leaving. This is my turf. Wave coming real fast, you better learn to surf.
What?
Never in my hand, I'm not an open book. Treated like homework, I was overlooked. Coming up real fast, so they take notice. And, so I focus. Check me. Look. Say, I don't care about my family cause I got next. Killing shit, calling out the level like Wyclef. Coming in, listen to that new wave. Steady doing numbers while y'all niggas put up goose eggs. Stay in the mix just like sugar and some Kool-Aid. Before you look across at me, I suggest you look both ways. Niggas say they can carry the game, but shit they fumble. I started losing fans and followers, I got humbled. Push down on a nigga for a number if he trouble. I ain't where I wanna be, but that's the way the cookie crumbles. Well, oh well, I'll use some crying over spilled milk. When it's over, I don't get y'all niggas 100 just like Stilt Road. Chamberlain, killing whatever I land in. Divide the weakest from the strongest, leaving over made to them.
Hey yo, think they know my name, we ran them corners. Time to apply the pressure to them, try to warn them. Johnny Dillinger, the way I'm chasing profits. In and out the bank like I'm about to rob it. Oh, she say you a scrub, she say I'm a plug. Way we blow them dubs, we done fell in love. Watch out for them narcotaters, watch your casket, but we rose from the hood, so we got survival tactics.
Yeah!
Pushes, paranoid, so don't push us. If you anxious to dance with the devil, we granting riches.
Turn up!
About the pistons, now you wanna watch the glisten. Remember how the dotted cop orange forgets the scary shit. Lyrical package for the masses like you still dealing. Keep all your sorries and apologies, don't do feelings. I need apologies, Lord, please, gotta have it after midnight. Mike, red and black jacket, black and white, Benzo nigga looking like the Spawn. I'm the dawn, won the war, I bring it to you long. Play it calm, it's the hour right before the storm. This from the boys at the store selling Mac Lamore. Paul White, we gon' be alright.
Alright!
Making it all night. Me, I'm a murder track. Flows that you can't write. Jaguar, F-Type, fog light, scary sight. Oochie Wally Wally.
Oochie Wally. We got D-Bills in the fucking building. We about to end the show. You know what I'm saying? He murdered that shit.
You know how we play.
Youngin, tell him who you is, Youngin.
Hey, Kid Tony, man. Battle rapper. My new battle just came out today, actually. Kid Tony vs. The Mechanic. So, just hop on YouTube. Just put in Kid Tony versus. All my battles gonna come up.
Tell me again, bro. I'm gonna pull you up.
Kid Tony versus. You just.
Kid Tony versus.
Yeah, as soon as you go on YouTube, just Kid Tony versus. All of them gonna pop up.
Brother, that's my man. Shout out to Dub. D-Bills was up here. That's my
I got you.
Yes.
Shout out the youth, man. They doing that battle
thing. Shout out
to
the youth.
I started out
shout
battling.
Shout out to
Dub. Easy thing to do. Like, I started my career battling. Like, you got to really have your blade sharp to do that. So go check my youngin' out. He making moves, man.
Shout out to Vok. He about to flame this joint in January. That's my guy. We on our side. Uptown. I Am Human. We out.
We gone.
ABN.